The preview app on your iPhone in iOS 26 makes it really easy to crop and rotate PDF documents. Here's how. On the screen here, you can see I've got a ticket for a train trip, but it's an A4 document and the ticket is quite small in the corner. When a conductor comes around, I have to open it up, I have to zoom in, position it on the screen, just so they can scan that QR code. And that's a little bit of a hassle. If only we could crop it so it's actually the right size for the ticket. Well, we can now. And to do this, all I'm going to do is zoom out, fill the whole page on my screen, and then I'm going to press the selection button on the bottom toolbar. At this point, I can grab those little blue dots in the corners and the edges and resize my box to make it smaller to fit my ticket. And then when I've positioned it as I want, I can simply long press in the middle and then choose crop. My PDF document is no longer an A4 page. And now if I want to, I can rename the document, I can press the three dots in the corner to rotate the document, or I can use the markup tools to mark up certain information that's important. So perhaps my seat number and the time I depart, so I won't forget it. And that will all be saved on the PDF document that I can open up at any time. I can even search on my iPhone home screen to find this document in the future. If you want to see what else your iPhone can do with iOS 26, please check out my channel down below and make sure you subscribe. I'll see you next time.